What's up, guys? Oh, wait. So, yeah, I'm a bill. What's up, foos? My name's Lenny Sanchez. This is my first official YouTube video. A little bit camera shy, so bear with me. But for the first official video, we are going to be reviewing some food. These guys right here, they're called Munchpak. You got their Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. So you order these little guys, and there's food. There's snacks from all around the world. So we ordered this guy right here, which is the mini, which comes with a few snacks. We're going to see what they taste like and check them out. And I'm going to be tasting them, reviewing them. And then if you guys dig them, hit them up right there and you can get you guys your Munchpak. Here we are. We're going to go ahead and open up this Munchpak. Pretty sealed, which is good because it's food. So you don't want it to not be sealed, right? Okay, here it is. Ready? Grand opening. Wait, how do you open this? Voila. So today, we got featuring delicious snacks from Croatia, Canada, India, and more. And it's pretty cool. It tells you right here what you're getting and what they are. And get our first snacks. So here we got some Fritos, Frito Hoops, barbecue. I've seen this Frito scoops, I've seen the regular Fritos, but these are Frito Hoops. Look at that.
I've never seen those.
That is so cool. So these guys from Canada, it says a Canadian favorite, Fritos Hoops barbecue are everything you crave. Big crunch, zesty barbecue flavor, and additionally corn taste. So they're basically the same as the ones in the US, they're just hoops. So this looks Japanese, and I really, really like Japanese sweets. This looks like it's an Oreo, just from like the font. And it's from Nabisco, so I'm pretty sure it's Oreo. So this guy comes from South Korea. And it looks like it's like a little cookie bar. It almost looks like a Kit Kat. So I'm excited to try this one. Up next, this looks like it's from, I'm horrible with, this one's from Japan. Check it out. This guy, I don't know what it is, but it says, big in Japan, this crunchy puff corn stick is packed with a savory and mildly sweet tonkatsu sauce that has a similar taste to soy sauce. Maybe I shouldn't be reading this, huh? Maybe I should just try it because I'm not gonna wanna eat them. This guy's curly whirly, and it looks like it's in English, so I'm guessing it's gonna be from the States, but let's check it out. Comes from the United Kingdom. So this is a British chocolate, one of the UK's favorite chocolate brands. Chocolate from the UK. Last but not least, we've have this one's called Hello Zello Zozoli. I'm not sure, I will probably not reading it right. And this one is from Poland. This is a Poland. They're sour straws covered in sour crystal flavors. They're made with fruit juice and they will get more sour the more you chew them. I'm excited for these. Gonna leave this right here. We're gonna put our little book right there. So let's get started with the Fritos. Let's see. They smell good. They smell like Fritos. Look at these. The little hoops. I can put them in my ear. All right. They taste like regular Fritos, but they're good. They do have a little bit more barbecue flavor than like our Fritos. I don't know. They're pretty strong, but they're good. Put some limoncito on these. Okay. I'm just gonna get it over with because I hate soy sauce. I hate it. So we're just, do I have to eat this? Let's see. Doesn't smell like anything. It's from Japan. And I guess it's like a big treat in Japan. Oh man. So, it looks like a little rice cake or something. Y'all see that?
That looks interesting.
It does. Too close. Doesn't really smell like anything though. And that's scary. Oh! Not a fan.
Let me try.
It's very strong.
Oh, it does taste.
My breath smells.
It smells like ketchup.
Yeah, it smells like ketchup. You like it?
They're good.
I don't like it.
It tastes just like ketchup.
I don't know if I want a ketchup candy bar. All right, let's get the one from the UK. So I guess this chocolate here is very, it's very likable in the UK. And I love chocolate, so I don't think we're gonna have a problem with this guy. Let's see. Oh, oh.
Wow.
Oh, look at this. This looks like a chain. It's very bendy. Look at that. I think maybe there's like caramel in it. Let's see. Oh yeah, there's caramel in it. Woo! Mmm. Very chewy. Tastes like, have you guys tried Milk Duds? This is what it tastes like. Or like a Twix. I should get some water. Okay. Got some water. It's very, sticky. Like I said, it tastes like a Milk Dud. Also like a Twix, but without the, without the cookie in it. It's good though. I would enjoy this, like, at a movie. Like at the movie theater. Where you can, like, just chill and take your time eating this.
Ooh.
I'm gonna go ahead and put this back and we'll eat this during the movie. Okay, we have two left. So, we got this guy that is from Poland, which was the sour straws. I'm really excited to try these because supposedly these, they get more sour the more you chew them. So I'm gonna leave these for last because I'm excited to try these. And if you guys are from any of these areas, that if you guys are watching and these are some candies that you guys like growing up, or they're from the country and you're super familiar with them, let me know. Let me know how you guys like them. So, and I'll be rating these at the end from 1 to 5. Okay, this one is from North Korea, or I think it's North Korea. South Korea, I'm sorry. South Korea. This guy right here is an Oreo. Let's read about this. This one's a classic Oreo flavor in a crispy wafer bag bar. Crispy wafer bar. So it's like a Kit Kat, but Oreo flavor. I'm excited. Because I love, like, the, not this, like, the stuffing, but the black stuff of the Oreo. I love it.
Is that it?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, yeah.
How would you describe the texture?
Like a Kit Kat, but like softer.
Softer?
It's like softer.
Like
than
a wafer?
Yeah.
Like a wafer.
Like a wafer, but it tastes like Oreo. And it's a lot less sweeter. Like, I don't know. I've heard that in a lot of countries, their sugar levels are a whole lot lower than ours. But yeah, it's less sweet, but it's really enjoyable. I could eat this.
Will you, like, eat it with milk or something to drink? Or is it just like something that that you can enjoy by itself?
It's just a good snack. Mm. Alright. I'm going to share with my wife before I eat it all. This one's amazing. Mm. I wish they sold these out here. I'm going to look for these. You guys, let me know if you ever seen these guys out here in the United States. Because I want to buy these. These are amazing. So, while we're eating here, you guys let me know what you guys want to see I'm fairly new to the YouTube world. I do TikToks. I have an Instagram, do photography, but I've never done anything where I'm 24/7 on the camera. So if you guys want to check something out or something you want to see, let me know. I'm down to do it. So these guys, I'm really, really excited about these. These are from Poland. And I'm just excited because they're sour and I love sour stuff.
I'm excited.
Gonna open this one. Okay, aquí está. Woo! They smell sour. They smell good. There it is. It looks like one of those sour bites, and then that white stuff is all sour. I'm really excited. Let's try it out. I'm gonna do fancy with this one. Mmm. It tastes like real strawberry. I would hope there'd be a little more sour, to be honest.
Yeah.
But I love sour stuff.
A little more sour.
They're not as sour as they make them seem.
And I don't think it gets sour every time you chew it.
Mm-mm.
It's just that kick at the beginning.
Mm-hmm. They're not sour at all to me.
They're sweet.
They're very sweet, but they're really good. It's not like that, like that overwhelming sweet where you take like two bites and you don't want to eat it no more. Like, you can still eat these. Yeah, I like these. These are good. Very good. Okay. So, there we have it. Now, we're gonna go ahead and I'm gonna rate these from, in my opinion, 1 through 5. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and rate these. I'm gonna rate them 5 through 1. Obviously, 5 being the least one that I like. My number 1 being the best one that I like. Coming at number 5 is this guy. I just cannot stand the flavor. Didn't taste like soy sauce, but it did taste like ketchup, and I'm not a big fan of ketchup, so that's probably why. Just not a fan. So this guy coming at number 5. Number 4. For the Canadians, I'm gonna rate these number 4. There's nothing really wrong with them. They taste like a Frito. They're good. But they just taste like any Frito. There wasn't like anything special. So, no hard feelings. It's just nothing new for me. My number 3 is the curly one, the curly whirly. This one, it was good. Don't get me wrong. I just think that I'm rating it at number 3 because it was just kind of hard to chew. But it was good. It was a good treat. I just feel like you can't have much of it. You know, you get, it's a little too much chocolate. But like I said, I would eat this at a movie. Just chilling, hanging out. And my number 2 comes from Poland, which is the Zozoli. Please correct me if I'm wrong, if anybody knows. These were good. The only reason why they're number 2 is just because I thought they were going to be a little bit more sour. But they're good. They're not too sour. You can just binge eat these. They're pretty good. Just leading to my number 1. It is Mr. Oreo himself. I mean, he's been going at it for years. You can't ever beat an Oreo. Tasted like an Oreo. Tasted like a wafer. It wasn't too sweet. It wasn't too heavy. It was bomb. It was real good. Please, if you guys see these in the US, please let me know. So there's that. And that is it for my review. So yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for watching today. I hope you enjoy the video. I was trying to not be awkward. Like I said, it's my very first video. I've never done anything like this. So, you know, I'm trying to just give you guys some entertainment, and I really hope you enjoyed it. Like I said, comment down below if there's something you want me to check out, maybe a Q&A to, like, get to know each other. And then we'll go from there, yeah. Make sure you guys get your Munchpaks. It's actually a subscription, so we'll be getting more. So when we get more, we'll do more of these. I mean, like the video, comment down below if you want me to do some more of these. But yeah, you guys should check this guy out. It's called Munchpak Mini. There's two different ones. There's a mini and then there's a bigger one that comes with more stuff. And there's their Facebook, there's their Twitter, and their Instagram, and I will put it in the description so you guys can check it out. All right. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out. Guys. I was so into making my YouTube video, my first YouTube video ever, that I burned my pizza. All right, guys. Peace.